This is why I skipped the gym today, because I got plenty of exercise going back and forth. So we are up to our final group this evening, and this is our symphony orchestra, our full symphony orchestra, and we have three selections for you tonight. And the first one is going to be a very familiar one, particularly if you've already been out holiday shopping in any kind of commercial establishment. You've heard Leroy Anderson's Sleigh Ride, I'm sure, at least 7 times or 80 times or something like that. But hopefully you'll enjoy it one more time here, performed by these fine musicians.
Thank you.
finish out our concert this evening. I just want to take a moment and thank a few folks, certainly the students on stage and the ones previously on stage for all their hard work leading up to tonight's performance. They've done a fabulous job. The parents, all of you, for A, being here, because it's no fun to play for fuzzy chairs in the auditorium without people sitting in them. So we appreciate taking the time out of your busy schedules to be here and support your children in the music program. And for all you've done to get up to this point in high school, I'm sure it's been a long road, and hopefully you're enjoying their talents. From there, I'd like to thank certainly the Instrumental Music Boosters, parents, exec board in particular, for all they do throughout the year to support the program and help me try to avoid psychiatrists by doing so many things that I could never accomplish on my own. And in addition to that, other parents that, you know, that they bring in to take care of various and sundry activities and jobs throughout the year. So a huge thank you to all the involved parents that are out there. And if you haven't been involved, maybe it's your turn. Come on out and get involved, and you can see how much fun we have here in the music program. And then from there, lastly, our administration here at the high school and in the district, again, for supporting our program and allowing it all to happen during the school day and after the school day and throughout the school year. So we thank everyone for your support. Finally, I also want to just recognize eighth graders again for coming out this morning and this evening. And I hope you guys all have great holiday concerts if you haven't had yours already. So good luck on your concerts. And wish you everybody a great holiday season as it's kicking in here early December. And we're going to wrap this up with Tchaikovsky, very familiar selection from the Nutcracker Ballet, The Waltz of the Flowers.